It's old time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordie Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky, some user Bobby Orr's. Hey!
All Samuelson and King whack one another. Samuelson has his helmet off. Here with the Jets, Solani, left side, Penguin zone, goes to Housley, shoots and scores. Into an open net. Bill Housley puts it into an open net, and the Jets lead 3-2.
When I ask you to name the top defenseman in all of NHL history, I bet you would say Ray Bourque, Paul Coffey, Bobby Orr, Dennis Potvin, Larry Robinson, Nick Lindstrom, even Chris Chelios and Brian Leetch, but I bet you wouldn't say Phil Housley. Housley came straight from the U.S. high school system and was drafted into the NHL in the first round, sixth overall in the 82-entry draft by the Buffalo Sabres. He would make an impressive debut in Buffalo the following season, playing in 77 games and scoring 66 points. Finishing as a runner-up for the Calder Trophy voting, just behind Steve Larmer for the NHL's most outstanding rookie. Housley would continue to dominate the score sheets for the next seven seasons in Buffalo. But in June of 1990, Housley would see himself traded in a blockbuster deal to the Winnipeg Jets, where for the next three seasons, he would play his best hockey. In his first seasons with the Jets, he would notch 76 points. Then in 91-92, he would score 86 points. And in 92-93, he would score 97 points as a defenseman. He would then spend the next 11 seasons bouncing around from various team to team, never quite recapturing the glory that he had in Buffalo or in Winnipeg. He would play for the St. Louis Blues, the Calgary Flames, the New Jersey Devils, the Washington Capitals, the Chicago Blackhawks, and finally one game with the Toronto Maple Leafs in 2002. Phil Housley would retire with 1,495 career games played, with 338 goals, 894 assists, and 1,232 points, making him the fourth highest scoring defenseman of all time, and second highest scoring American-born player, just behind Mike Modano. Housley would never win a Stanley Cup, but came close in 1998 with the Capitals, when they were swept out of the Stanley Cup Finals by the Red Wings. He would appear in seven All-Star games and was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in the year 2015.
It's old-time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordie Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky, some user Bobby Orr's. Hey!